Welcome. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe so you won't miss out on any future videos. Flabby arms are something a lot of us have to tend to. If you find yourself buying a sweater or cardigan to go with your tank top or usually opt for the long-sleeved dress, then you're not alone. Usually a result of genes, general excess fat or just aging, it seems difficult to lose arm fat. The fat in our arms accumulates mainly around the triceps, the muscles on the back of your upper arm, and are prone to getting flabby if not exercised regularly. What we eat can also play a part in the extent of the jiggle, so eating a good, healthy, balanced diet as well as keeping well hydrated can put you on the right track. Resistance exercises are the most effective way to blast that underarm fat as well as strengthen, shape and tone your muscles. You can always go down to the gym and work up a sweat, but who has time for that? If you want a convenient and quick alternative, then you can easily manage an effective routine in the comfort of your own home. All you need is a set of dumbbells and you can start toning up those bingo wings with these 10 easy workouts. Workout number 1, tricep dips. Works triceps. Hands must be positioned shoulder width apart on a secured chair or bench. Position your bum in front of the bench with feet hip width apart on the floor and legs bent. Straighten out your arms a little, keeping a slight bend from the elbow so to put more emphasis on the tricep and less stress on the elbow. Keeping your back close to the bench, slowly lower your body so that your arms are at a 90-degree angle. Once in this position, slowly push off your hands back to the starting position. Do 10 to 15 reps. Workout number 2, bicep curls. Works, biceps and shoulders. Start off with your feet hip distance apart, holding one dumbbell in each hand with your palms facing out. Starting with your left arm, bend your elbow to slowly bring the weight up to your shoulder, holding the position for 5 seconds. Slowly release the elbow and straighten your arm back down to the starting position. Repeat the moves on the right side. Complete 3 sets of 10 to 15 reps for each arm. Workout number 3, push-ups. Works, triceps and deltoids. Lying face down, place your hands on the floor roughly shoulder width apart. Tuck your toes under and gently lift your body up, pushing through your hands and making sure not to lock your elbows. Slowly bend your elbows, bringing your face roughly 2 to 3 inches from the ground. Slowly push back up through your arms. If this is difficult, then do the same move but keeping your knees on the floor. Repeat 10 to 15 times. Workout number 4, tricep kickbacks. Works, triceps. Place a weight in each hand and kneel down onto the floor with your toes tucked under. Bend your upper body forward from the hips up and bend your elbows to a 90-degree angle. Extend both your arms backwards while your palms are facing each other. Feel the tension in the triceps and return to the starting position. Do 3 sets of 8 to 10 reps. Workout number 5, plank. Works, chest, shoulders, biceps and core. Start face down on the floor, resting on your forearms and knees. Step your feet out so that they are slightly apart and come into the plank position. Make sure your body is straight, parallel to the floor and your bum is tucked in. Pull your abs in and hold the position for as long as you can. Try to aim for 20 to 30 seconds and build up to a minute. Repeat 3 times. Workout number 6, tricep extensions. Works, triceps. Stand on a mat with your feet hip width apart. Hold one dumbbell with both hands behind your head, bending the elbows. Bring the weight towards the ceiling, straightening your arms above your head. Lower back to starting position. Complete 2 to 3 sets of 10 to 15 reps. Workout number 7, lateral arm raises. Works, deltoids. Stand with feet hip width apart. With arms down the side of your body, hold a dumbbell in each hand with palms facing in. Starting with your left side, inhale and slowly raise your arm so that it's parallel to the floor. Make sure not to lock your elbow by keeping a slight bend. Make sure your arm is straight and palm is facing the floor. Exhale and slowly bring your arm back down to your side. Repeat on the right side. Do 10 to 15 reps on each side and 2 sets. Workout number 8, overhead press. Works, shoulders. Stand up, lining your feet with your hips and hold a dumbbell in each hand with palms facing out. Bring the weights to your shoulders. Keep your core muscles tight and straighten your arms above you. Slowly bring your arms back down to your shoulders. Do 3 sets of 10 to 15 reps. Workout number 9, bent over row. Works triceps and biceps. Place your feet shoulder width apart. Bend your knees and then bend your upper body forward from the hips, making sure you keep your back nice and straight. Make sure your hands are straight and placed under your shoulders. Bend the elbows back while lifting your arms towards the sides of your chest, pulling your shoulder blades towards each other. Slowly lower the weights in a controlled movement and feel the tension at your triceps. Repeat 10 to 15 times. Workout number 10, skull crushers. Works triceps. While holding a dumbbell in each hand, lie on your back with your knees bent. Slowly raise your arms so they are above your chest, making sure your elbows are straight but not locked. Slowly lower both arms toward your head, bending your elbows to 90 degrees as the dumbbells reach the mat. Aim to lower your weights so they are on either side of your head with elbows bent and pressing in toward your head, being careful not to hit yourself in the face. Lift your arms back to starting position. Complete 2 or 3 sets, 10 to 15 reps each. If you enjoyed this video and got any value from it, make sure to subscribe, so you won't miss out on any future videos.